From your weather authority, here's the exclusive YourErie.com weather on the web for the Eastern Mountains. We'll have sun and high clouds. Could be overcast at times, but a high overcast. Temperatures, those will still be able to break 60 degrees with light winds. And for tonight, patchy clouds, areas of frost, lows in the mid-30s. And from your weather authority, we'll have sunshine tomorrow and warmer. We'll keep it dry with more clouds on Thursday, then much colder with some showers at times Friday and Saturday.